This isn't about
personal. I know there's a guy behind here. Oh, Jesus Christ. Hi, I forgot about you. How did I miss him? Yeah, the ones on the little gun thing that'll shoot you. Okay, last time I jumped down here, and I didn't have much hit points to be able to try to run through all this toxic stuff. I don't know if that's where I need to go. That toxic stuff's really gonna suck my life down. But if I go this way.
Look, the fact of the matter is something had to be done. Where does an argument get us?
That is locked. I can't get in that door.
Some divorce lawyers may disagree.
Don't
there.
Go over here yet.
True, but our problems are global. We needed to step up to the plate.
Okay, so don't go over here. I want to go over this way.
This isn't about personal glory or fortune. Project Resolve is the largest endeavor of its kind. The best mind on the planet together. Developers to make sure that we can have our beginning. We're all in this.
Ow! Son of a bitch. You gotta be kidding me. There's a hole in the ground in the back pass. There's a hole in the ground.
For your own safety, please stay within operations.
Like, somewhere outside, there's a hole in the ground? Like, where? Fall where?
Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect. Hazard response teams have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to Incident Commander for mission briefing.
He just doesn't give up, does he? Whoa, what the hell's going on there? Okay. a bitch. Look straight from the stairs outside. There's a hole. Okay, so look for it here. Oh, really? So down here, when you look straight from the stairs, there's a hole in the ground. Left corner, it's safe to fall in. For the pat. Yeah, you know what? I just want to get rid of you. So from these stairs out here, this isn't about personal glory or fortune. Project Resolve is the largest endeavor of its kind. Which stairs then? The one inside, or out, the ones inside? Developers to make sure that to outside. But a new beginning. Oh, it's inside. So am I going the right way? Oh, it is outside. Okay. Oh, get back down. So it's the stairs that are straight in front of me. Over here?
Well, I wouldn't go that far. But yes.
Your honesty is okay. Well, I'm gonna kill this guy, hopefully. So you just want to pass the shipping. Okay, so when you go out there, you just want to go all nuts out there. Just run fast. Just go for his head just to get rid of him. Why do you need to be stupid? God, being on the stairs makes it hard for me to see. So sprint past this robot thing and into the hole. Okay. Yeah, it would be nice. So make him pass when he gets all the way back there, then take off. I think that's probably a good plan. Keep going. Like, no safe way around this either. Okay. Awesome. And I didn't get hurt all that bad. So you... So did you end up beating the boss in this level first, the first time?
Autopsy of number D70739, Clive Henderson. Male, 28. Back, neck, and skull have been opened. Cerebrum, cervical, and thoracic region of the spinal cord are exposed. All neural implants have been removed. This is the seventh victim discovered with a similar pathology, but the perpetrator's MO is evolving. The first victim's neural implants were removed with some precision, but in the more recent cases, now tissue damage around the spinal column and brain indicate that the perpetrator may have tried to remove the implant with his bare hands.
Yeah. Okay, who's gonna jump out at me? Huh? Only got one place to go. Now you're gonna get up. Can I have your leg? Can I have your leg? Give me your leg. Or I guess I'll kill you.
Please notice, decontamination has been initiated. Hazard response squads have been deployed.
Oh, jeez.
For your own safety, avoid the following sectors: laboratories and the greenhouse facility.
Ah! Oh, dear God. Where did I go? Well, oh, let's Well, that sucks. Okay, well, at least I'll, try to get this. Mechanized counterweight. What is that? Oh, I kind of like that. Too bad it's three. Counterweight. Oh. I like that. Plus damage. Applies a physical. It consumes 12 energy. Okay. Oh, crap. I gotta go all the way back around. Elevator, hurry up. Okay. Okay, well, I guess we get to do this again. Oh, the energy one for hits, okay. Round again. Oh, you, oh my God, you gotta be kidding me. That was BS. I was falling into the hole. Oh, shit. That sucks. Now I gotta fight all my way there again.
Please remain in operations while security lockdown is in effect. Attention, please. Access restriction for this sector remains in effect.
Well, I'm not going to be able to get that 4,000 scrap.
Have been requested. Please remain in operations while the situation is being resolved. Designated hazard response squads, please report to incident commander for mission briefing.
Swing! Oh my God, I can't swing! Wow. Well, that sucked. That sucked. Wait for him to do his pass. Fast. Ugh, and here we go again. Where's the patrol? Okay. Just want your head to get it over with. Or pretty much die right off the bat. What? I think I'm gonna go get that little medical kit. Hopefully this time I don't fall down and completely ruin everything I wanted to do. Hey bud, come here. Oh, the way everything's going, I'm not sure I'll be able to beat this before the second one comes out. Well, really don't know what to do on this one. Last time he jumped me and I was trying to fall down the hole. This toxic stuff is a pain in the ass. Bolt! Shit like that. How the hell can he jump and hit me that easy? Okay.
Please notice, decontamination has been initiated. Hazard response squads have been deployed. For your own safety, avoid the following sectors: laboratory and the greenhouse facility.
Not a good start. Not a good start. Where'd he go? Where did that one go?
Could not be confirmed.
I move. Wow. Turn around. Wow, I am just doing horribly bad. I can't open that. Elevator over this way. Last heal, fantastic.